Alas, the myth has been discredited. There was no ghost in Berkeley Square, just a wretched soul driven to murder and madness by guilt and intoxication. I think this is the makings of a rather fine novel. I wonder if I've got one left in me.
Seems appropriate. Let the finish.